We will regenerate your brain cells and activate your energy to answer any and every question we ask you.
So let's begin. This is a tricky one, and you will have to try and answer it quickly. There are three apples, and if you take two away, how many do you have? Two is the right answer. Let's see why. You take the first one and then the second one. This is how you have two of them. Yoo-hoo! It's so easy. Why didn't you think of it?